3, 2, 1. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. Violet here and
Kayla.
And today we're gonna react to MC Fioti.
Boom boom tam tam.
Boom boom tam tam. I have to do that when I'm doing it. I cannot say boom boom tam tam. I have to go boom boom tam tam.
Boom 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 tam tam.
So I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready.
All Egyptian and shit. Okay,
oh,
I see.
Oh, that's what he looks like?
Look at his blue hair. Look like Kylie Jenner male version. Belly dances. What does this, like, he's singing through a cone? Look at that ass go. Oh, is it a genie gonna come out?
Huh?
What? The production, like, so messed with his voice. They messed with his voice like no tomorrow. Oh, now he's in the real world. Okay. It's gonna do something. Oh, she hears. She's like, a trans.
Oh.
What? What? So he hypnotizes people with his flute playing?
So he goes around.
Don't kill me. He hypnotizes them. He has like no facial expression. Is that mummy? Like, that's a flute, right? No, clarinet, clarinet, right?
No, that's a flute.
Flute, right? Yeah, flute. I don't know how you know that. I used to play flute in elementary school and I never got a sound out of it.
Oh, but I didn't like how short it was.
It was so short and it was like so like iffy. Like it never really got there. You know, like when you're kind of waiting for like a beat drop or something, it never fully got there. Like, you know,
yeah.
Like, you know when you're waiting for something, kind of like, okay, a beat drop is gonna happen, but then nothing is like, it's not really
and
happening.
I just ended.
Yeah, it just ended. Who's KondZilla?
I think he's a DJ or
is he?
He's a producer.
Is it real? Yeah, producer, director, screenwriter. He has directed over 300 music videos. He started his career by directing a live in Charlie Brown Jr.'s concert Musica Popular. Saikara? The reason I was asking is because I remember reacted to that one song.
What's it called?
Mikloma.
Envolvimento?
Envolvimento, yeah! And it was also KondZilla. Anyways, what would you give this video and song?
7.
I'll give it a 6.
That's what you get for me.
I got a cramp. No, it's because the beat never dropped. I was waiting for a beat drop. Like, I know the boom tam tam is kind of a beat drop, but I was waiting for something more that didn't happen. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you're anticipating something and then it doesn't happen. You're kind of like, oh, okay. It's one of those songs. I'm kind of like, oh, this hilarious song. But if it was in the club, I'll be the first one dancing. Just so you know, I'll be boom boom tam tam. Not what I'll be doing,
boom,
but
boom 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 tam tam.
I like how like it takes itself lightly, like it's not too serious, it's like more fun. But that was our reaction to Boom Boom Tam Tam by MC Fioti. I don't know if I'm saying his name wrong or right. But what else should we react to? Let us know in the comment section below. Give this video a thumbs up and
subscribe
for more videos coming your way. And we'll see you here next time, or I'll see you here next time. Who knows? Might be with Kayla, maybe it's someone else. Who knows? You'll have to come back and see. Bye!
Boom boom tam tam.